John Pirsos here with Matt Murphy of the men's lacrosse team. And Matt, you guys just started your fall practices, getting ready for the season. How's the team been so far?
A lot of energy out today with the lifting test and everything. Everyone was really hyped for each other and everyone's getting after it. It was fun.
Now, you guys have a solid group returning this year, back-to-back ECC champions. What's it going to take to maybe win that third one in a row here?
Just a lot of hard work. Everyone's going to have to practice and try their best, and that's all we can ask for.
Lacrosse practice underway here at NYIT.